Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error network change. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps so without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, check your internet connection properly working or not. If your internet connection not working properly, follow this step. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out internet connection. You can see here and click on run. Internet connection detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number two, right click on start menu and click on device manager and find out network adapter and double click to extend this option and select the network adapter and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting and again select network adapter, right click, click on update driver and select this option, browse my computer for drivers and select this option, let me pick from a list and select network adapter and click on next. You can see here installing drivers. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number three, open Google Chrome and top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing. Just click on it and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here privacy and security option is showing. Just click on it and click on clear browsing data and check this box. Time range, select all time and click on clear data and close Google Chrome. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on proxy setting and disable this option, automatically detect setting and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.